We're seeing today. Either that or he's not as easily impressed as you and I are.
I'm guessing he did not care a whole lot for the roadwalk. But I don't know that. Some of it, there's a lot to look at.
Yes.
One piece I didn't like was that piece coming down from Cottonwood Spring.
Right.
I didn't think that was all.
No, it wasn't.
What do you got, 10 miles?
I think so.
35 minutes, 27 seconds. Elevation gain, 148 feet. Accumulated elevation gain, 158 feet. Battery, 14%. Time of day, 4:04. Total miles, 9.0.
Probably 11.
Oh yeah, this is nice.
Oh yeah.
Time, 6 hours, 39 minutes.
Oh. Well, look, you can go back that way. I think that looks, all kinds of ways back.
Looks like we'll be over there, start
trail? Yeah, by those neat rocks.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
Seems a lot longer than 2 miles, though.
Oh, my God. Lee's lobed. What a place.
Yes.
And no one talks about it. Everybody talks
I don't
about
get it.
Yeah. Now, if you're a good mountain biker, this would be fun.
Oh, yeah. I'd be fine as long as I didn't have to go downhill.
Or uphill.
Well, or uphill, yeah, true.
But those, McDowell Preserve North Trail. Okay,
oh, yeah.
I'm pretty sure you can get down in there, but that might be for another day.
I think that's for another day.
There's the Use Trail.
Yep, well, we're definitely going to have to, like I said, put this one on our agenda.
Yep, wow.
Way too much fun.
Amazing.
Totally.
No. I got to go back and read the description of this. Of all of them. Really.
Yes. Outstanding. Yeah. Yes. All around you. A total 360. Got the soups, Weaver's Needle, the face, these gold lichen rocks, and these beautiful peaks in gold, and Thompson Peak clear the heck over there.
I know. Oh, you can still see it. Yeah, I think this is a neat path.
She's killing me. Just like a treasure. Yeah. Just missed the turn. It's a little slippery coming from down up there, the saddle is. It's a little slippery on the down sections. And now it's a little better here. Look at all this green grass. I gotta take a picture of the green grass. Look at the sky. Isn't that beautiful? Had all such a great variety today. We can see the cars. We're thinking we're gonna have to stick around for the sunset though. That was a cool bird sound. Phew. Well, here's the Karens we missed. Because we should be back. Or no, we're not on the road, are we? We're still not to the main road. Yeah, I think so. Yeah. Even this is pretty. Through here. Yeah, look at that guy. He had the shade of that Palo Verde to grow up in.
1500 AD. What did the girl say?
She doesn't do, she just does elevation gain, not average.
You know, it's kind of, you have to have a GPS out here. And a topo would be helpful.
Yes. Well, we learned that.